themselves Latino in one press release and then Hispanic on their website. And it speaks, I think, to the way that the category has become so deeply ingrained in much of American life.
That underlying argument was still around.